cowboy. They may work in various roles, including an abattoir, feed lot, on livestock export ships, or with stock and station agencies. Notably, in contemporary Australia, women wear cowboy outfits as their national costume in pageantry, expressing appreciation for the role of stockmen in their country. Once again, this is Miss Natalia Vaughn from Australia.
Thank you.
Malaysia stands as a regal masterpiece, meticulously crafted by Aronali Creations. This ensemble featuring a silver blouse, pants, sampin, and shawl beautifully symbolizes the royal heritage of Perak, known as the Silver State in the local language. With its meticulous design, the outfit gracefully reflects the cultural richness and significance of Perak's royalty, presenting an extraordinary blend of heritage and elegance that captivates the essence of reality.
Thank you.
from the attire of distinguished Assamese women engaged in warfare against colonial powers. The tradition incorporates Islamic principles, emphasizing modesty and coverage of the body, particularly for women.
Thank you.
wore kalman or a wraparound skirt and indi, which is blouse, and the wraparound skirt and blouse ensemble reflected a combination of traditional Burmese styles, decorated with intricate embroidery or patterns. The kalman or blouse ensemble reflected a combination of traditional fabrics used for these garments, ranged from locally woven textiles to imported materials, showcasing a blend of cultural identity and external influences. The attire of Burmese women in the colonized era reflected a unique fusion of traditional aesthetics and evolving fashion trends. The attire reflected the societal expectations and fashion norms prevailing during that time, serving as an expression of Burmese cultural heritage.
Thank you.
wide, drapes diagonally around the chest by covering one shoulder with its ends draw behind the back. Sabai can be worn around.